Hey, what's going on, guys? Wingspan here, and today we are back with another episode in our survival let's play. I really hope you guys are enjoying this series, because I certainly am, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. But anyway, in the last episode, guys, we basically made the roof barn for our little barn over here for the animals. And today, as you can probably tell by the title, I'm going to be decorating that barn. But before we do anything, I'm going to add another person to the subwall, and if you want to be at the subwall and get a little shout out, all you have to do is be subscribed, comment and like on this video, and don't ask to be there, because you'll be there eventually. So let's just go ahead and add another person to our little subwall. There we go, and the person that we're going to be adding today is called Zaki Assassin YouTube, and thank you so much for the subscribing, liking and commenting on my videos. It really means a lot to me, and huge thank you, congrats and welcome to my subwall. So today, as I said, we're going to decorate our little barn, and hopefully we can make a really nice home for all of our future animals. So I'm really looking forward to that, and let's just go ahead and start making it. So I did put like the infinite water source over here, if you were wondering what that big ugly thing of the logs is looking over here. So basically I made a little infinite water source over here, because I want to put like the cauldrons or something for my animals, so they can drink water out of it. And let me just see, if you wonder what is what this is, basically, if you didn't see the, my last episode, basically, while I was doing this little roof over here, I basically called the pink sheep, and I can't believe it's still over here. It didn't despawn for like 5 days or so, I don't really remember, but I'm really happy I have my first color sheep over here. So this is going to be to disappear over here, because I'm not going to need this, but just for the purpose of this video, it's going to stay over here. And over here in this chest I have all the materials that I'm going to need, and I didn't really plan a lot of this. I just grabbed a lot of the oak, and basically, since this is the acacia and the birch, I thought I can do some bits of the oak. So let's just go ahead and grab this. Or wait a minute, why should I just waste time over here when I can just do this like so? Hopefully it's all going to go in my inventory. There we go, there's a little Minecraft hack. If you want to pick all the items from the chest, just stay on top of it and break it. So let's just go ahead, and I want to cover this over here. And MadEnder gave me an idea to do this trapdoor over here, so the mobs can't really escape over here. So if they inside over here, they can't jump through this window over here. So let's just go ahead and do that on these windows over here. Looks like we're missing a couple more, so let's just go ahead and try to make a couple more of them. There we go, two more should be just enough. There we go, it's all we're going to need. I think that looks cool, and it should keep the animals away from escaping. Let's just see. Okay, we have a couple of defense gates over here, and if you guys have any idea how should I improve this, again, just feel free to tell me. And I'm going to release this ship, but I just don't want it to escape right now. So let's just see how can we do this. I think, to be honest, I want to add another row of the acacia over here, because I don't want to put so much fence gates over here. So let's just go ahead and do another row of the acacia like so, and then we're probably going to do the oak fence over here as the window or something like that. And I think this look really nice, and I love to use this oak for this, because I didn't really build much of it. I just did the oak floor, and that's basically it of the building with the oak in this series. So I really want to bring a little bit more oak over here, because it's basically the basic wood in the game. So let's just go ahead and create some more of this, and to finish this over here. So we need to put last couple of the pieces over here, and there we go. I think that should be it. So let's just go ahead and add all of these fences. I didn't really plan a lot of this. I just grabbed all the materials that I could think of before this, and I think this should look really nice. So let's just go ahead and put all of these fences over here. It's going to act like the windows, and Basically, it's going to keep all the animals inside, at least I hope. So let's go ahead and do all of this fence over here. And I think it's going to look real nice once we decorate all of this stuff over here. So let's just go ahead and do all of this like so. There we go. This should be the last piece. There we go. And I'm pretty happy with this. And now we can release our little friend over here. And hopefully he's going to like this. So let's just go ahead. I feel so bad. It's been trapped over here for like four or five days. I don't want to accidentally hit it and kill it. Looks how excited he is. He finally came back. He's jumping and dancing around. I'm so happy that I finally let him out of this little cage over here. So let's just go ahead and carefully destroy all of this over here. And hello buddy, this is your new home and I really hope you're going to like it. So let's just see what else could we do over here. I want to add all of the pens, so let's see. Okay, there is another stack of these oak fences. That's more than enough. So let's just go ahead and do like five of these fences in a row. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and I think that should look really nice. So now we can just go like this over here. There we go. So go another 5 row. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, like so. There we go. It looks like this pen is going to be a little bit smaller, but it's not big of. They can put like the pigs or the chicken over here. Sorry. Let's okay. Looks like sheep want to be there, but I have a little bit bigger pen for you, Mr. Sheep. So let's just go 1, 2, 3. I think I went a little bit too much for with this over here. So let me just go ahead, bring my axe out, and I'm going to remove this fence wall over here, and I'm going to move it one block because this pen is so small. So let's just go ahead and do it from this over here, like so. I think there we go. It's 4 blocks now, and I think that looks really nice. So let's just go ahead and copy another row over here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and we need to go over here. And it looks like Mr. Sheep chose this pen to be his little pen over here. So this pen is going to be mainly for the sheep, because it looks like he really liked that. So let's just continue this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and we are going to do another row over here like so. Okay, there we go. We're going to break this one over here and just finish placing this last couple of the blocks over here. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, this is a little bit smaller pen, but I can put like the chickens and the pigs in these smaller ones. So let's just go ahead and start decorating this over here. I think I also want to add this fence gates, of course, because I want to be able to go in. So let's just put that there we go. And I grab a lot of the hay, as you could probably saw off cam. I spend a lot of the time at the little village all the way down there, and I basically AFK over here a little bit for all of my wheat to grow. So let's just go ahead and start decorating this a little bit like so, probably 2 blocks high like this. And let's put another one over here, and I don't want to waste this because you can't really see it. Now let's just go ahead, grab our little cauldron over here, and I should have some of the buckets, so let's bring that also. So we're going to put like the cauldron over here and put some water so the animals can drink for it. I mean, they can't really drink because this is Minecraft, but it really looks nice, and I think it's a real nice touch. But if you have any idea how should I improve this, again, just feel free to tell me in the comments. So let's just go ahead and scatter some more of this wheat over here and hay bales, and I think they look really nice. So let me just also grab my shower that is about to break, and just put some of the random spots over here like so. Looks like we can't place this one over here because it's the dirt. And I think that looks real nice, and that's our pen basically complete. I don't have any more materials to add over here at the moment, but I think that looks really nice. So let's just go ahead and do another one over here, and we're going to put the fence gate in the middle again, like so. And hopefully no mobs are going to spawn over here and kill me while I'm working on this. And let's just go ahead. Okay, I'm not going to put this over here because animals can just jump and escape from there. So let's just go ahead and see how can we do this one. Maybe if we do it like so, hopefully mobs, animals are not going to be able to make this parkour over here. As you can see, I wasn't able to, so they shouldn't be able to make that for themselves. Let's just go ahead and maybe where can we put this little cauldron. I think this should look real nice if we put it like over here, because mobs can just come over here. And I'm so sorry, I'm calling them mobs, they're animals, and hopefully they can come over here. So let's just go ahead, put like the hay bale in this corner over here. I think that should look nice. Put another one in this corner, and grab our little shovel and just scatter some of this pad block over here, like so. I think that looks real nice, and I'm pretty happy with these designs. So let's just go ahead and hopefully we can grab some of the water from here. I really hope so, I don't have to go out. There we go, I managed to grab the water from all the way over here. So let's just put this, and I think that looks real nice in my opinion. So let's just go ahead and bring the other water bucket over here, and fill the other one over here, like so. There we go, I think that looks real nice again in my opinion. So let's just go ahead and continue making all of this, like so. We're going to break this one over here and put again this fence gate, like so. And I think in this corner we can do another one of these guys. So let's just go ahead and do that, and again break this over here, so we don't waste the hay bale, because you can't really see it over there. So let's just go ahead and scatter some more of these hay bales over here. We're going to put like the cauldron right here. I think it should look real nice. Or should we do it on this way? Let's just go ahead and do it on the other side. I think that should look nice also. So let's grab some more of this dirt, grab the cauldron, and place it, because I don't want to waste any more iron on this. So let's just go ahead and put this like so, and we're going to scatter some more of these hay bales again, maybe just one over here at the entrance. That should look real nice. So let's put some more of this pathway like so, and I think that looks real nice. And we have like 3 pence more to do, and I think they look really nice. So over here we can again do the same way with the we did for the first and the second one over here. So let's just go ahead, and that's the wrong way, so we need to face this way. There we go, and again we're going to do the same thing over here in this corner. So 1, 2 cables like this, and take the one underneath like so. There we go, let's put another one over here. It should look real nice, and let's just do this one like so, to add a little bit more of the variation to all of the pens. So let's do another one over here, and maybe one looking up like so in this direction. There we go, I think that looks nice. So let's put another cauldron. Let's see, where can we put this one? Let's actually just put it over here. I think that should look nice also. And bring our shovel, it should break any second now. So let's just go ahead and do that real quick like so, and I think that looks really nice. As I said it like 1 million times, I bet you guys are bored me saying that look really nice. So let's just go ahead and add another one of these over here, and I really hope the animals can't really escape this here, because as you saw, I can't do this jump, but maybe this Mr. Sheep is smarter than I am, and it's going to work out. So let's put another cauldron over here for all the animals. Let's put some more of these hay bales like so, maybe one over here. Let's put another one over here, why not. Let's why we have them, let's just use them. Let's put more of this pass like so. I think they look real nice, and they really want it like the puzzle or something, but at the moment I didn't really have. So we have to work with what we have, to be honest. And the last pen is for the Mr. Sheep. So let's just go ahead and break this, and hope it's not going to escape. There we go. And let's do the same thing we did to all of the other pens, like this. It has that have the corner this. So let's just go ahead, grab that last one. Okay, you're going to get water, Mr. Sheep, and I really hope you're going to like this place, because you're going over here from now on. Let's put maybe one over here. I think that should look nice, like sideways. And we're going to put the cauldron over here like so. And I think that looks real nice. And it was able to fit through that little gap of one block over here. And I'm really happy for that. Let's just move it a little bit so we can put another hay bale over here. And I think that looks nice. Like so, and then let's just go ahead and use some of this pad again. And my shovel is really about to break, so let's just go ahead and see if this Mr. Shape can escape over here. Looks like it can't, and I really hope I'm not going to open this accidentally and it's going to escape. So there we go, this is all of the pens basically completed, and I'm pretty happy with that. Looks like there is a little zombie villager, so let's just go ahead, grab our little sword and kill him, because he's going to come over here. Hello, and you're not the animal, so I'm not going to let you down. Just kill him like so. Okay, there we go, looks like there is skeleton, and don't really want to mess with him up too much, so let's just go ahead and grab some of these torches to light this place up, because I don't want any mobs to come over here at the night, and hopefully they're not going to be able to spawn over here. So let's just go ahead and light this up a little bit like so. And I need to add all of the water to these cauldrons over here, so let's just go ahead and add all of these torches. As I said, we're going to put one over here. Let's just see, in middle of the pen like so. I think that should look nice, so let's add all of them like so. It's going to light up the area really nice, and it should look nice for the animals. So let's just see. Okay, break this one over here, and let's do another torch over here. And we need to put all of the water over here, because my little buddy Mr. Ship is going to be a little bit thirsty, I believe. Okay, there we go, we managed to grab it. Can we put it over here like so? There we go. We have really big arms for the looks of things, so let's just go ahead and fill all of this colors like so. There we go, we need like two, I think. So let's just go ahead and do that really quick. And again, if you have any suggestions, feel free to tell me down in the comments, or if you have time, rebuild this in your world, and you can send me the pictures on the Twitter if you have any better idea how should I improve this. So link for my Twitter, as always, is going to be in the description below. So let's just go ahead and do that really quick, and I'm pretty happy with this. And I think I'm going to do like the path over here. It should look real nice, and it really gives like the barny look to it. So let's just go ahead and do this like so. Okay, looks like our little shovel has broken, but we should have a lot of the iron on us. So there we go, another iron shovel, and it should be more than enough to finish all of this over here. And I think this path look really nice in my opinion. So let's just go ahead and continue all of this over here like so. And I was considering doing the second floor, but looks like I'm not going to be able to do it in this episode. But if you want to see that, just tell me, or I can just do that in between the episodes. So I'm really happy. So in this pen, this Mr. Ship basically decided that Ship is going to live in this pen over here. I can put like the cow over here, maybe the pigs or the chicks, and if I lucky enough to find the horse over here, a lot of the basic animals basically. So looks like night is going to come really soon, so let's just go ahead and break all of this. We don't really need it, and we're going to wrap up the episode over here. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. It really means a lot to me, and I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and peace out.